La podrían acabar. Israel Adesanya va a acabarlo. ¡Oh! Está sentido Kelvin, una de las mejores peleas de la historia. ¡Qué corazón estos dos guerreros!
I'm the champion. Hey, Rob, let's go.
Australia, en Melbourne, en esa unificación de campeonato en la división de peso mediano.
Israel Adesanya from New Zealand fighting Robert Whittaker from Australia next. Seems like a massive fight. Where do you do that fight?
In a stadium in Australia, and that fight is ridiculous. A war
is calling. Pelea de muchísimo nivel con una Adesanya que ha mostrado que es muy habilidoso, un gran juego, pero un campeón sólido como Whittaker que es completo en todas las áreas.
This is going to be the biggest fight in the UFC history.
I want to create those iconic moments. So by the time it's done, after I've beaten everyone, they can say, he's the GOAT. I'm going to be Robert and become the undisputed champion.
You know what Israel has going for him? Is that he's a great fighter. But I'm the best I have ever been. And I'm just going to be too much for him. So I look forward to putting that heat on him.
I know for a fact he's never been to where I've been to.
I'm ready to kill.
Ganó ese cinturón, conquistó una pelea espectacular de un peleador realmente con un corazón de oro.
Robert Whittaker.
Peligrosísimo, muy explosivo, tan fuerte y consigue el grande knockout.
Quiero entrar ahí, estoy hungry. I am dying to fight.
I want to take what's mine away from him. That's why I can prove what I've been saying this whole time. I'm the best in the world.